How you doing? I'm Bill with Ancestral Knowledge, and I'm going to show you guys the process of brain tanning a deer hide and turning it into buckskin. Part one of the hide tanning process and making buckskin is fleshing the hide. So I'm going to remove all the extra meat from the hide that was left on it after skinning the deer. The tool I'm going to use for fleshing is a used planer blade. It's nice to go systematically around the hide, working from the center out to the edges to remove all your extra fat and meat that you don't want on the hide. If done properly, there should be no smell. First step, removing the flesh and preserving the hide is what I'm going to do next. I'm going to let that sit for a little bit, suck out some of that moisture, maybe it'll drain off. I'm going to fold it up and put it into a bag for storage.